I'm not a person who chains herself to trees or anything like that, but if you're doing stuff to help activists, you're definitely an activist yourself. This area is so under threat.
We don't support further lock-ups of our forests.
It's high time. This destructive industry was made part of history.
It's almost like you're behind enemy lines being a conservationist in Tasmania.